Hi, my name is Gracie Aker. I play volleyball, I'm in mentoring, and I'm a part of Pirates Rock.
Hi, my name is Glenn Gamble. I'm involved in football, wrestling, baseball, and Pirates Rock.
Hi, I'm JC Stubbs. I'm involved in basketball, volleyball, do track and field, NHS, and Pirates Rock. Cooperation to me means when you're able to work with a group really well, you show up for activities and you get all your stuff done when you're in a group project.
Cooperation to me is being able to work well with anybody, being a leader and getting everything to like go with the flow.
Cooperation means to me like working good with others and like being a leader of a group.
I show cooperation by, I work really well with anybody, any group, even if I don't know them. I still try to, like in a school project, I try to lead the group and just make sure everyone is being involved.
I show cooperation by being a part of a sports team. During my three different seasons, I make sure I'm always a good teammate. I work hard at practice and I always give my best so then my team could be at their best as well.
I show cooperation by working good with my teammates in football and baseball, just by being a leader on the field and just in the classroom. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.
When I show cooperation, especially in volleyball, being in the back row, we have to all work well together and talk and to make sure the ball doesn't drop. And yeah, we just have to work well together.
This past year in volleyball, I was a team captain along with Carly Hensley, and it's really important in volleyball to come together after every single point. So that really showed how we were able to cooperate together to end such a good season.
Last Friday at the football game, just cooperating with my teammates and just telling them what play it is, like being the center and just telling everyone like the snap and what play.